Close your eyes. Take a long, deep, deep breath. And allow yourself to be carried into an inner haven of peace. Peace and calm are nestled within you, and tonight you'll be guided on a journey to uncover their depths. My name is Jason Stevenson, and I'm blessed to have you join me on this journey. Whoever you are, I welcome you here with an open heart. And wherever you are on this earth, I am grateful that we have this opportunity to connect. There is nothing you need to take with you on this journey. There are no prerequisites for this practice. Simply make yourself as comfortable as you can be wherever you are, ensuring you're in a safe and supportive place where you can eventually drift off to sleep. And as you begin to settle, notice the surface that is holding you. Notice the way your body is completely and effortlessly supported by it. Just sense this invisible presence of gravity that helps to anchor you here. See if you can sense the air around you that nourishes your body with each breath in and out. So spend a few moments paying gentle attention to your breathing. Let your attention rest on any parts of the body where it feels comfortable to watch this flow of life, perhaps as it passes through your nostrils, your chest, or your belly. As you breathe in, silently repeat breathing in. And as you breathe out, whispering, breathing out. Breathing in. Breathing out. Paying gentle attention to the breath can help to anchor the thinking mind. So for a few more moments, as we ground into this practice, just give yourself permission to give your breath your full presence. Breathing in. Breathing out. Allow your awareness to expand, encompassing now your entire body. As you breathe, imagine that the breath is filling this whole body of yours. And imagine that this breath is a loving breath, that this breath is made of warm, rose-colored light that nourishes all parts of you, mind, body, and soul. Breathe this soothing pink light into all parts of you, allowing yourself to be unconditionally supported by it. Continue to breathe this light until you can imagine that your whole body emanates a soft pink aura. Invite any tension you may be carrying whether that's physical or mental, to melt away in the presence of this loving light energy. And then allow your focus on this beautiful aura to soften as you come back to your sense of being supported by the earth beneath you. In a moment, you'll be guided towards an inner haven, a place where you can rest in tranquility, releasing any stress or worries that you don't need to carry with you. But before we get there, know that you can make this meditation your own. If something I say does not feel like the right path or practice for you, just do whatever you need to do to support yourself. The intention here is to tap into your inner depths of peace and calm, so allow that intention to guide you before all else. But if you are ready, tune back into your physical body for just a moment and take a gentle scan from the tips of your toes up to the crown of your head, allowing each part of your body to relax into the surface supporting you. And when you reach your forehead and crown, let the muscles around your eyes begin to soften as your inner eye opens to the journey ahead. Now, in the boundless expanse of your mind's eye, I invite you to step into an enchanting garden, a magical realm where the air shimmers with golden light and where the breeze carries the perfume of blossoming flowers. Your sense of time and place dissolves as you enter into this sanctuary nestled within you. Absorb the beauty of lush green foliage and vibrant petals in a myriad of colors: coral, indigo, ruby, lime, and lavender. The breathtaking tapestry of lively hues ignites joy in your heart and soothes the depths of your soul. Breathe it all in, welcoming the vitality of this garden into every cell of your body, and exhale to soften. You gaze down at your feet, noticing a pathway of smooth, round stones that weaves its way through the garden. And notice your clothes as well. See yourself dressed in whatever makes you feel cozy and comfortable, and fully you. Before you explore this garden, tune into your sense of sound. Notice the soft rustling of summer leaves and the distant hum of honeybees as they dance from one sweet blossom to the next. Notice what it feels like in your body just to be standing here in the garden, right now. Can you notice any parts of your body that feel light, supported, awakened, or spacious. And if there are any mildly uncomfortable sensations, just notice those too. Hold whatever you are experiencing with an attitude of care, compassion, and tenderness. Now, you've been guided to this garden to uncover the peace and calm that are nestled deep within you. You might already have a taste of them, but let's journey deeper. Bring your attention to the stone pathway that leads ahead from under your feet. Take a long, deep breath in, and as you exhale, begin down this pathway. As you walk through the garden, you feel the fresh summer breeze brush against your skin. It dances across your forehead, gently sweeping away distracted thoughts. Feel your forehead muscles relaxing again and again if needed. As your mind space clears, quiets, and calms. You continue through the garden, minding the abundance of perfect flowers. The lilies, the marigolds, the roses and carnations. And an inner whisper rises up, inviting you to stop and smell the flowers. Take pause to lean in and welcome the perfume of your favorite flower to flow through you, bringing joy, peace, and ease. You carry on. And as you stroll through this idyllic garden, the soft melody of a gentle stream draws your attention. Your feet continue across the smooth stone pathway beneath you, moving in the direction of this serene sound. It doesn't take long for you to come upon that tranquil stream, with crystal clear water that glistens beneath the golden sun. Drawn to the water's pure energy, you kneel down next to the stream, dipping your fingers and then your palms into its cool, delicate flow. And as your hands bathe in the cleansing water, anything you've been gripping too tightly begins to melt and gets carried away. Witness any worried thoughts or stubborn ruminations departing through the palms of your hands, being freed from your mind and body. Tension, whether physical or mental, is taken away by this tranquil, flowing water. The space within you that holds your innate capacity for peace is growing larger, but you are called to travel even deeper into this haven of tranquility. So when you feel that the stream has taken away whatever it can at this time, you rise to your feet. And then you make your way towards a place with this enchanted garden where you can rest comfortably and peacefully. Find a place that speaks to you, perhaps nestling beneath the shade of a sprawling tree, or settling into a luxurious lounge chair beside a peaceful fountain. Make this place all your own. Paint it however you wish to, right down to the details of any blankets or cushions that support you in this garden. As you settle in, take a long, deep breath in, exhaling with a sigh. Another long, deep breath in, releasing with a sigh. Continue to breathe naturally as you open your awareness to all the details of this personal sanctuary. Notice the surface beneath you. Are you on a cushioned chair, a blanket, or are you directly on the earth? Notice the quality of light above you. Is the sun beaming down directly upon you, or is it trickling gently through the shimmering leaves? Tune into the colors, elements, and textures of the garden, from flowers to trees, benches to fountains. Just notice whatever is alive in your mind's eye in this moment. And then notice the sweet fragrance of this space and the effortlessness of your breath flowing gently in and gently out. Rest in this enchanted garden, knowing that this moment is enough, knowing that you are enough. Everything you need is within you, and so is the peace that you seek. And so, if there are any thoughts or worries that hold you back from experiencing the depths of this inner peace, send those thoughts your love. Let them know that you see them. Let them know that in the days to come, you will tend to practical life matters, but that for now, there is nothing for you to do. Give yourself full permission to bathe in tranquility, to release what doesn't serve you in this moment, filling instead with a deep sense of harmony and contentment. As you sit or lie down in your garden, let your attention land on any part of it that feels the most peaceful to you. Is that a trickling fountain? Maybe a majestic oak or elm tree? Or is it something else? Just identify one element of this garden that carries an aura of profound peace, and feel its harmonious vibrations expanding and expanding until they reach and permeate your own body. You are in complete alignment with the peaceful energy of this element, and with the harmonious vibrations of the garden as a whole. Savor this moment. Really cherish it. Perhaps letting a soft smile pull up at the corner of your lips. And if distracted thoughts arise from time to time, know that it's natural. There is no need to fight with your thoughts. Simply notice what arises, and then bring your attention back to the peace that lives within you. Notice that the sun is beginning to move towards the horizon. Rose pink light begins to fill the cosmos. This soft pink light bathes the world and you in peace and love. So welcome this light into every part of your body, beginning at the top of your head. Envision this rosy glow filling your headspace, soothing your mind, and then traveling down through your body, bringing the same care and relaxation to your neck and shoulders, your arms and hands, your chest, upper back, belly and lower back, and then moving down through your hips and flowing all the way down your legs through to your toes. Your entire body is blessed with this loving pink light. It soothes your soul, guiding you into deeper and deeper layers of contentment and relaxation. Eventually, you become so relaxed that you make that final surrender into a peaceful sleep. You feel complete content with where you are and who you are. You know that there is nothing you need to do or accomplish in this moment. All that you need is within you, including the peace that you seek. So until you make that transition into sleep, stay close to the sounds, smells and sights of this enchanted garden. Allow them to soothe every part of your being, your mind, your body, and your soul as you slowly and gently drift off. And until next time, good night, my friend. Good night.